A new candidate will step forward today to challenge State Senator Andy Vidak in the 2014 election. Take a look at this picture of Fresno School Board Trustee Luis Chavez. He'll make his candidacy official this afternoon during a stop in Bakersfield. The educator graduated from Fresno State University with a degree in political science. As you may remember, Andy Vidak was elected earlier this year by a razor-thin margin in the 16th district, beating out Leticia Perez.